day 7 of my beauty calendar. And for day 7, it's an overnight lip mask, which sounds very interesting. So this is what I'm up to today. I have my bags packed. I'm taking my lounge fly bag. That's my bag with everything important in there. And then my Louis bag is with all my clothes and stuff. So that's it. I'm not packing a whole bunch of stuff. I just don't want to. I'm trying to focus more on the experience than just buying a bunch of stuff. But I do plan on getting a new pair of ears from the Disney 100 collection. You know, you're in Tulsa when you see signage for my school, Tulsa Community College. Oh, and there's the beautiful Christmas tree. I can go check that out. Well, I can go check that out now. So they were talking about this big tree on the news. It is just beautiful. Look at it. It's just like the one in the gathering place. This one has more presents though, I think. So I'm at the airport. I am waiting to board. I decided not to take a big thing of luggage and just my Louis Vuitton and my own fly. And the reason why is because of I'm flying home on Allegiant and I don't want to have to pay extra for luggage. I mean, I will for carry-on, but I don't want to pay for carry-on and a piece of luggage, so yeah, that's what I'm doing. Plus, I don't want there to run the risk of anything getting lost and stuff, because it almost always happens that they can't find my bag for a while, and that's stressful for me, so I'm just keeping it all together today. It's the Kansas Express delivery. That is super cute. I love it. Our airport is so cute and decorated for Christmas. All decorated for Christmas. And look, it says, gonna find out who's nitty. Nice. That's funny. Okay, so I got a burger from Fat Guys, which is supposed to be pretty good, and orange fries. Kenny loves those fries. So I'm going to sit down and eat. Palazzo. It's a really pretty place. I really like it. So I have a bed here and then another bed here and a TV, and I have a refrigerator down here, some dressers. It's like a coffee maker that will be utilized. I have a balcony. It overlooks the parking lot, but it's decorated for Christmas, so we'll overlook that. then, hello. And here is the bathroom. I love this kind of sink. I love sinks like that. I would love to have one of those in my house. And of course, you know, toilet and the shower. It's like a nice shower too. So anyway, that is where, this is where I'm staying. And I'm staying here until Friday when I check out and go home. And this is like the parking lot. I love all those little candy canes. So cute. But I have a balcony. And I'm going to be utilizing that definitely. Okay, I haven't eaten since about noon, so I'm gonna have breakfast for dinner. I am absolutely starving.